How's it going, YouTube? I'm Gary, GDT1985.
And this is episode 5 of my playthrough of Neversoft's Spider-Man. When I last left off with episode 4, it's facing a bit of a puzzle. I have to hit all these switches, climb up through a room that's going to fill with water. Ordinarily, it wouldn't be too difficult, but this game's controls haven't aged very well, so I'm not as quick as I feel like I should be. Hit all these switches, the gate. And this wizard men can I beat them, maybe.
Oh, great.
Water, fall down there, go to another door before the water comes back up. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I went too quickly. Huzzah! Of course, the water doesn't just evaporate. That was dumb. Always look before you leap.
Where am I now?
What happened, Spider-Man? You didn't jump. Grapple me. Of like the green goblin and pretty much any goblin. All of his minor enemies are in the game. That kills me. Hmm. seem that hard, but...
Ready at full health.
Where is that at? Wrong button. That's why things don't happen.
At full health. I'm already at full health.
I don't know where that door opened at. Clarity in the game. If only there was a map or something.
Thank you.
accidentally do that? I think I did. I mean, my spider sense was tingling. That's what it was, yeah. I didn't just bump the button and go to a place I was supposed to be. Alright. Following this game's pattern, it is now time for a boss fight. Surely. This doesn't look like a boss room. Spider-Man must be a nightmare for game designers, but this is the first one that's considered to have done a good job. But I think standards have changed quite a bit. This one's, not as cool as it used to be. Play enough of it. A giant button. Play enough of it, I'm sure it'll...
I'm already in full health. Feels like trouble's coming.
Jump kick where he hits the ground and doesn't do anything. It's not very helpful. All right. We're gonna try to speed rush and hit all the buttons really quick, like jump in the hole.
Feels like trouble.
For some reason, Spider-Man is not a very strong swimmer.
I'm already at full health. Feels like trouble's coming. Yeah.
Your apparently infinite spawns do nothing for me. Don't make me do the button thing again. Please. I'm totally out of rhythm and with this combat system. Switch back to the D-pad. That's probably the issue.
Time this right.
Yeah, I vaguely remember this part. Sorry, the fluctuating water level. You know, Spider-Man couldn't possibly hold his breath and use his spider strength, zip line or anything.
Move it, Spidey, move it!
If it's lesser used ability to crawl on the wall, I'm going to be smart and wait for the water. Surely if I try to use it to go down, I will be drowned.
Gotta keep moving.
Pickups, kind of a video game element, but stuff like that can stay away forever. Arbitrary rules, just for the sake of a minor puzzle, don't need that.
Coming through!
There you go, Spider-Man, you got punked out again. Now I don't know what to do. I have to go down there and fight those guys. Clearly.
Come on.
have to do it. Oh, it was a big switch. Boss fight time.
Where are you?
Mary Jane won't last much longer!
I bet the right combination of switches will open all of the sewer pass gates.
Guess again.
Where are you?
Mary Jane won't last much longer!
It's not obvious that you're supposed to turn around right there.
I bet the right combination of switches will open all of the sewer pass gates.
What are you, stupid? Spidey! Ooh! Look at the big brain on Spidey!
Spider-Man getting access to those switches.
Come back here, Venom!
Yeah, Alright, now this is surely the boss fight.
It's Spider!
Alright, off to a great start. Doesn't have a life bar. That leaking water will knock Spider-Man off the grid. That'll crushy thing. Standard in every sewer.
Starting to sweat here, Parker.
Arbitrary directional puzzle.
Not too far, little spider.
Supposed to go this way, or I am. It's confusing.
If you can't stand the heat, stay on the kitchen, Parker. Ugh, cool as ice.
Alright guys, sadly I've hit the 30 minute mark, and that's about how long I like to keep these episodes. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this one up. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and thanks for watching.